My goal is to predict the best possible treatments for bladder cancer patients. The current standard treatment for bladder cancer, that is when the disease is already invading the muscle, starts with the resection of the tumor followed by chemotherapy and the entire removal of the bladder. Unfortunately though, only about 30% of patients benefit from chemotherapy at this stage. So it's really important to know why only those patients respond, because this will help establish personalized, more precise treatment plans. It will help avoid the damaging secondary effects of chemotherapy. So up until now, we had to study tumors as if they were a single unit. But now we know they are made of very different cell types that behave differently and express different genes. And so now we are using two technologies that allow us, for the first time, to study each cell individually of these tumors separately. And these technologies are called single cell and spatial transcriptomics. I will be analyzing these cellular maps from the tumors of patients who will respond to chemotherapy and those who will not. To do so, I will use computational tools, artificial intelligence, and big data analyses so that I can identify the cellular populations of each tumor and map them to their physical location and understand how they are associated with resistance to chemotherapy. I am currently preparing the computational tools to analyze these data in our supercomputing infrastructure, and within the next few months, I will start analyzing the data from the generous patients who have agreed to donate samples of their tumors so that we can do our research. After we've collected enough number of samples from different patients, I will compare the cellular and molecular maps of the tumors from the patients who responded to chemotherapy and those who did not. This will allow me to identify cell types and/or genes that can differentiate between the two groups of patients and hopefully predict who will benefit from chemotherapy and devise new treatment options for those who will not. Together, we're unstoppable.